So today I was just informed that I got hired to do a event, to run an event with somebody, acquaintance of mine, Vini punya kawan. So this weekend I'm being hired to do an event with them. On both days I'll be paid a small amount of money, but it's okay, I just need some pocket change. So that I can go out and eat and stuff like that while my mom is out of the country. My mom is going out to Singapore for 1 month. So I will have to fend for myself and find myself food every single day. But it's okay, I think I can just buy some Subway and close by. Due to the fact that I'm going to be working this weekend, I'm also unfortunately going to be missing one of my friend's wedding in Klang. Feeling quite sad about that, but I think I need the money. I need to work. So I'm really sorry, Ida. I'm going to miss your wedding. So this couple of weeks are going to be a bit tough. I'm going to get my IELTS results this Friday, and immediately after I got my results, I need to send it to Purba, so that we can try to get my unconditional offer as soon as possible, so that on the 1st of May, I can start my application process for Purba. Scholarships for Bank Rakyat and stuff, because Bank Rakyat punya scholarship by ASN Bank Rakyat is only open for 1 week, I think 1 week or 1 week and a half, like 10 days. So I need to really be quick about applying, and I have a few things to do before that. So I really hope that Southampton would reply my application as soon as possible. But besides that, everything should be fine. So I'll see you guys tomorrow. I'm gonna see the organizer of the event that I'm working on Saturday and Sunday. So I'm gonna meet him tomorrow. So with Ais, I also invited Ais to join to be a committee for the event. So I'm going to go there with him. I'll see you guys tomorrow. Be good. Always moving the boxer, active life. Bye-bye.